It's a ghost chair.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the disclaimer. That's right, the disclaimer. This American apple pie institution known as parental discretion will cleanse any sense of innuendo or sarcasm from the lyrics which might actually make you think, and will also insult your intelligence at the same time. So, protect your family! This album contains explicit depictions of things which are real. These real things are commonly known as life. So, if it sounds sarcastic, don't take it seriously. If it sounds dangerous, do not try this at home or at all. And if it offends you, just don't listen to it.
Hello. Right, let me just start off by saying that I'm not actually naked. Right, hold on. Ready? I'm not naked, look. Ooh, clothed. Just wanted to show off my tattoo. I like that one. It says Triumph for Super Necks. And then on my arm, I got Life is What You Make It. Yeah, so anyway, that's that. Boom. All right. Anyway, right, yeah. What is it? 2 o'clock. I got work at 11. I need to have a shower in the morning. But I just can't sleep. This has happened a few times lately. I used to think I had insomnia when really it was just because I didn't bother trying to get to sleep. So I made a habit of trying to make myself get to sleep. I was like, the other night I went to bed at 11 and I didn't get to sleep until, don't even know. But you get the point. And so, this episode is all about insomnia. I think I've called it Sleep, Where Art Thou? And if that is what I've called it, well done, memory. My subconscious is working. Anyway, yeah, I'm rambling because, like I say, it's 2 o'clock. It's only been a minute and a half. Well, not even that, because I need to edit at the beginning, I think. So that's pretty good. So the theme of the episode is struggling to sleep. Yeah, and I'm going to give you a little clue to what song I'm going to pick for the outro. I just want to talk about insomnia. Do you have any advice? Because my mum says read a book, but I've been known to read a book in a night and stay up all night reading it. One example being the Little Prisoner, or was it The Lost Prisoner? One of the two. It's about a little girl that gets abused. Hello, Georgie. Meow. Beautiful. Anyway, 2.5 minutes now-ish. I'm rambling again, so this one's going to be shit. It's not going to be as good as the first one. Any advice, comment, feel free to comment. You never know, if you like it, feel free to like it. Feel free to share it if you like sharing shit. It's up to you. I'm going to stop recording now. Bye!
I'm having trouble trying to sleep. I'm counting shit but running out. Time ticks by, still I try. No rest for crosstabs in my mind. On my own, here we go. My eyes feel like they're gonna bleed. Right up and bulging out my skull. My mouth is dry. My face is numb. Fucked up and spun out in my room. On my own, here we go. Set on an overdrive. The clock is laughing in my face. crooked spine. My senses dulled. That's the point of delirium. Of my own ear.